All right, this next one's called Comply. Stuff, so we got to do it in a second. When it may be true, the one voice in the pub makes no difference at all to the governmental function. It's like a story where we can see the monster creeping towards, a crazy imposter who jumps and scares him, and we all snigger at how stupid he was not to look up from his trick. And we live in a world where it's so easy to ignore, so many distractions, so much to adore. Personal success is the baby of our lives and makes us forget our instincts to survive and the future. Is it our blood-soaked hands, but we get the strap and drop it down upon the land where it lays in rocks like the earth we're living on, and time is unstoppable, so we can't just keep living longer.